'Tis not a matter for prying ears. Pray, let us speak. You will want to hear this. 'Tis information of great import. 'Tis not a matter for prying ears. Pray. As I informed you when last we spoke, the palace is filled with the Queen Regent's sycophants. Should Disa denounce your majesty as a false arisen, few would elect to doubt her. Yet if we are to prove your identity, I believe there is no occasion more suitable than the coronation. It was delayed so that the sovereign, that is, the false arisen, could convalesce in the palace, but the date has now been set. The central players in the court ought all be in attendance. 'Twould be a fine opportunity to display your majesty's power. None would be able to deny that you are the true arisen then. Only select members of the nobility and citizens who have contributed greatly to Vermont's continued prosperity will be granted entry. If your majesty is to be counted among them, you will need to attend to a number of tasks. Pray, allow me to summarize them for you. The citizenry have called upon my soldiers to cull monsters that plague the land. I dare say, 'twould be a fine contribution were you to accomplish these tasks unaided. What say you? Might I ask for your cooperation in this? I thank you, Your Majesty. There are three locales that I've seen significant trouble of late. The first is Trevo Mine, to the northwest. We've had reports of goblins swarming in great numbers. Next is Half Village, west of Vernworth. I believe soldiers have already been dispatched to cull an infestation of Saurians there. Finally, there is a call for someone to locate a group of soldiers tasked with delivering freight. They were last seen crossing the second bridge on the eastern edge of Vermont.
We have been charged with the felling of monsters.
We have naught to fear if we default to the experience at our disposal. We could do with a lantern's light. Allow me.
I am grateful. You can count upon me to return the favor.
There's a ladder here.
Ah, excellent find.
I'd wager our merry band can handle whatever comes.
The undead have risen to face us! Do not despair! I'm coming to your aid!
Remain level-headed.
Nicely done!
I should do no less in service to the original.
Quite attractive, even if you're quite a follower of the first. than my life's worth is.
What's this all about?
If your pack grows over full, simply ask me to sell off your surplus items. I'll have the gold for you in a trice.
Now, what might that be?
We ought to take a closer look. Fine place to harvest some ingredients.
I trust we've all inspected our equipment.
Come. We've much to be getting on with.
Feeling rested, I trust?
Battle is to be avoided, I take it, Arisen.
Let us defer to the Arisen's judgment.
True enough. Got any interesting tidings?
Say, might you do me a favor? My thanks.
What's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I have a feeling it will be worth a climb.
Is a glad thing.
We must not let down our guard.
Not bad.
Focus. Battle continues.
I concur.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
It would allow us to save our strength. Assuming we are not attacked, that is.
My thanks. There you are. A weller.
Have we purchased all that we require? We ought to review the contents of our packs, just to be sure.
I'll hold on to this. After all, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure.
This is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
I have a knack for combining materials that I hope you'll find useful. I'll craft all I can using what's in my pack.
trounced our foe well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
We're unlikely to find any warm hearts down here.
Proceeding with the head invites an early grave.
I am well in the back.
We could do with the lantern's light. Allow me.
Thank you.
Be sure to
the flicker of a shadow. The gleam of an eye.
You have my protection. We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might.
Shall we set it rolling?
You must cleanse yourself of that oil. Post-haste. On your strength, Arisen.
Do I disappoint you, Master? I shall see it done.
Might I be of assistance?
Mm.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
Be on your guard. There are innumerable corners where an enemy might conceal themselves.
We've got goblins!
Stay with me, Arisen. Wait a moment.
Would be a glad find if any among our numbers wielded a bow.
Should an archer join our party, they'd be happy for them, I'm sure.
Halved victory, Myriad. That strategy never would have occurred to me.
It's not what I expected. Fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
Our task is complete.
Splendid.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Battle is best avoided here. I'll combine my magic with Thor's, that you cast the spell more quickly.
Oi, you there. If you're fit to fight, give us a hand. Pray, lend us your aid.
We're in your debt.
Shatter the goblin! You've a strong arm. The goblins are well routed. You have my thanks. 'Twas a simple patrol mission till we walked into their ambush. I don't know where we'd be if you hadn't come along. I pray you'll let me repay the favor, if ever there's a chance. You've a strong arm. 'Twas a simple patrol. I don't know where we'd be if you hadn't.
Pray, allow me to open yon chest. Might you consider lightening your pack, Master?
Lessening our load will help to keep us light on our feet.
Such dark depths take their toll on the spirit.
True enough.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty.
I dare say, I've accomplished a few feats to be proud of at least.
'Twill be an honor to serve by your side. I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and... 'Twould be most efficient to make for our nearest destination first. Pray. Follow me. We could do with the lantern's light. 'Tis a glad thing I came prepared.
I am grateful. You can count upon me to return the favor.
This looks as if 'twould fetch a hefty sum.
Whether or not we make the sale is for the Arisen to decide.
Goblins, Master!
Well done, Master.
Let me get that.
Danger might lurk anywhere. Wear every shadow and mind the ceiling.
What? Oh! 'Twas but a trick of the light.
Come. I'll lead the way.
Hang in there, Master. I am coming to assist.
This way, Master. Pray, follow me.
Trying to piss me off.
The day grows darker with our every step.
We shall have to be all the more vigilant.
What the?
Come, I'll lead the way.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
Look there. I espy another statue.
Climbing it would grant a clearer picture of our environs.
Pray, follow me.
Ho! You've come to a dangerous place. Scaly beasts make this their den. We've been dispatched to cull them. A small force ventured inside, though I've seen neither hide nor hair of them since. I'll not stop you if you wish to explore, but don't look for my aid if aught goes awry.
Not a foe to be heedlessly challenged.
Let us trust in the Arisen's judgment.
Fine. There's a haze over my eyes. Can anyone hear me? We need help. I don't want to fall here!
Damn, listen! Is this run to draw my last?
I am in your debt, sir. Thanks to your valor, I shall live to fight another day.
Over here, if you please.
I am in your debt, sir. Thanks to your valor, I shall live to fight another day.
Can't make much out from here, but I've a feeling 'twill be worth the climb.
Master, I believe I could be of aid here. I would gladly be of aid, Arisen.
Have arrived.
If you're intent on entering a monster-infested cavern, then do so at your own peril. I did warn.
What will be, will be. I don't care. Is there no way I might give you this?
I'll collect that. Don't trouble yourself.
no lies! Am I expected to know everything? Oft must I repeat myself, you bumbler?
Forgive me, but I cannot guide you from here.
I'll go and open the chest.
I mislike it here. Peril seems to lurk around every corner.
Caution is wise. I will be your shield.
I've got it pinned. It will have a hard time spitting its well fluid at us now.
Done.
Well said.
Nothing we can do about this obstacle. If any attack is needed, you can count upon my aim. Might I be of assistance?
Oh! Well spotted. Most impressive. Such a thing escaped my master's notice entirely.
went in there to save my fellow soldiers. Well now, I underestimated you, friend. I shall send word of your deeds to the captain. You've done well this day. I thank you. We'll see.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Hold, sir. I'd rethink pressing onward if I were you. The village is crawling with Saurians. Forgive me. I didn't mean to startle you. I used to call this place home, you see, in times more peaceful. You're the Arisen, are you? Well, that's something. We were hoping to reclaim our village, but it doesn't seem we'll have much luck. We fled when the dragon attacked some days past, thinking we'd return once the baleful thing was gone. Easier said than done, clearly. In our absence, a bosk of Saurians have made our homes their own. What are we to do? The guards not like to send soldiers all the way out here. Ah, but mayhap they needn't at all. You are the Arisen, aye? Please, sir. Do something, anything about the Saurians infesting our village.
Saurians abound, Master. Be on your guard.
We must remain vigilant.
Where are the Saurians?
I see you should drench it. Fly off.
Interest you in my humble wares? Much obliged, sir.
Is the deed done, good Arisen? Oh, thank you. Thank you. We shall all be able to return to our homes at last. I can hardly wait to bring these tidings to the other villagers. I dare say we'll have this place livable again ere long. I cannot thank you enough. Long will you be known as a friend to our village. If you happen to pass by, do come visit us, won't you? I should like for you to see this place as 'twas afore the dragon's attack. For your...
With this, the peril has passed. Still, perhaps we ought to visit the village again anon, just to be certain.
Right you are.
Thank you.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.